As you can see, Tatsuya, who is wearing a covert mobile suit, neutralized two assailants with mist dispersion and confirmed that an unconscious Sawamura Maki is unharmed.
If you haven't already, please consider subscribing now to show the support to our channel. We hope to see you soon with another video right in this channel. Have a nice day.